Cassidy and best friends.
Orange Cassidy and best friends.
To advance to the Rampage Finals of the AEW World Trios Championship Tournament.
Here comes Slim J, takes Chucky Taylor off the apron side, and of course Orange Cassidy had fallen for that one. Oh no, he's doing up his drawstring.
Look out, look out, Loretta.
Loretta the half and half takes Slim J for
there
a ride.
He comes, baby.
I still think we should call that the Arnold Palmer. Half and half.
Half and half, exactly. Dynamic offense from Orange Cassidy.
Dynamically frustrating.
Well,
mental.
He knows exactly who he is. I know this from wrestling with him for over 3 months a few years ago. You can't underestimate Orange Cassidy. He knows who he is.
Diving crossbody wipes out Slim J. Orange Cassidy. It's the
rough
DDT on Daivari.
Nice.
He is an amazing, amazing athlete, guys.
He really is.
And he's calling out Parker Boudreaux.
Oh, no.
What's
up? And he's pretty damn brazen as well.
Yeah, that's tangled, big man.
Look at Parker just moving his hands in and out. He just wants blood out there.
Uh-oh.
Can't let this happen, Orange.
Oh, man.
Easy for us to say. We're not dealing with this monster.
Parker Boudreaux just dropped Orange Cassidy, but now Chuck Taylor, Trick Beretta attempting to swarm Boudreaux, but Boudreaux breaks through.
Good God.
Takes down the best friend's Parker Boudreaux. An absolute monster.
He's too big and strong. That's it. He's too big and strong.
Yeah, he's the bull in the China shop, and Trent and Chucky are the ivory plates getting smashed all around here. Look at this.
Best friends don't have an answer for Parker Boudreaux.
Boudreaux made a mistake there, got a little overzealous.
Wow, he went down to both knees.
In the corner.
You better hurry, guys.
And triple drop kicks.
Once again, nowhere for Parker to move either.
Right.
His ropes are very unforgiving.
Again, great teamwork from best friends.
And we had two incredible championship matches earlier tonight. Those matches can next Wednesday on Dynamite Live from Cleveland, John Moxley and CM Punk will fight to unify the AEW World Championship. And
oh my God.
And don't forget, I'm going face to face with Daniel Garcia to find out what side he's on, Danielson or Jericho.
I go Danielson.
Well, you shut up. You're not involved.
Slim J. Send it. Orange Cassidy in. Cassidy reverses Daivari.
Yeah, blind tag's been made here.
Jesus. Slim J.
Good God.
Guys.
Yeah, he is, man. He's doing some great stuff.
Daivari the Frog Splash. One, two, no.
Two.
Best friend's there to break it up.
Slim J was my nickname in junior high.
It was, wow. When you were 13.
Well.
But once again, these guys have got some great teamwork going for such a newly formed team here.
We haven't seen a lot of Sunny Kiss here tonight.
Chaotic.
Trouble for Trent Beretta. Oh, maybe not.
Chuck Taylor with the save. The save, and now Parker Boudreaux against the steel ring barricades. But
look at this. Chucky can't even reach him.
Yeah, out of combat, Boudreaux, you got to get him off his feet.
Wait. Look at
he's still up again. He's at the mountain from Game of Thrones.
Orange punch.
That connected on the jaw.
The guy, they just killed the mountain.
And Boudreaux sent over the barricade. Now the path may be clear for the Orange Cassidy and the best friends to advance.
Sonny jumps up.
Sonny did her damage right there. Orange straddling that top turnbuckle.
Right in his oranges.
With the assist. And
unless he's wearing three cups, he's hurting.
Slim J diving reverse DDT.
This would be an upset.
Oh my God, he's going to win the thing.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Slim J thought for sure.
Orange Cassidy didn't quit that easy, man.
Orange Cassidy, though, in serious trouble here.
Slim J looks a little manic. Like he just got let out of the home.
He's looking for the big guy.
He's got thrown over the barricade. He's over the wall.
Danhausen.
I thought it was a White Walker, but it's Danhausen.
Danhausen putting the curse on Slim J. And maybe just in time.
Jeez.
Double choke slam. And the orange punch wipes out Daivari off the apron. Now the best friends have got Slim J.
What is this?
What are they doing?
Don't look good for
Cassidy on the shoulder.
Wow, I've never seen that before.
And the
Out of my 12 years watching wrestling, I have not seen that before. It's cool.
Finals of the AEW World Trios Championship Tournament, where they will face the winner of Dark Order and House of Black, going down 1 week from tonight on Rampage.
Thumbs up to Orange Cassidy, thumbs up to the Best Friends as they advance in this Trios Tournament here. And where does Danhausen fit in?
Who knows?
We are just days away from our return to Cleveland, Ohio and the Wolstein Center, JR.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being with us. Things are really heating up. Can you imagine? It's going to be CM Punk, John Moxley, Wednesday night live for the World Championship.